Hello students, today we are going to revise the important topic of class 7 science, that is how to write a chemical formula. It is very important topic. So before starting this topic, we must know about the ions. We have already discussed about the ions. Ions are the atoms or group of atoms. Ions are atoms or group of atoms which carry positive or negative charges. The ion carrying positive charge, the ions carrying positive charge, they are known as cation, and the ions carrying negative charge, they are known as an anion. So we have a list of some common ions. These are cations and these are anions. So to write a chemical formula, you must know about these ions. So let's start writing the formula. For example, first of all, we will start with how to write a chemical formula. To write the chemical formula of a substance, the chemical symbols of all the elements are written and number of atoms of each element is written as a subscript to the right side of its symbol. We know that. We have already discussed about this thing. For example, nitric acid contains one atom of hydrogen and one atom of nitrogen and three atoms of oxygen. The chemical formula of nitric acid will become HNO3. But one is not written as a subscript. For example, we will not write it as a H1N1O3. We will write it as HNO3. Similarly, glucose contains 6 atoms of carbon, 12 atoms of hydrogen, and 6 atom of oxygen. So you must know about the symbols of the elements, their names. Then we will start the writing chemical formula. Now let's start this. First of all, for example, we have to write the chemical formula of sodium chloride. We know that the symbol of the sodium is Na. Chloride, it is Cl. These are the symbols. First of all, we have to write their symbols. After that, we have to write the charges on them. For example, on sodium, it is one positive charge, and then chloride, it is one negative charge. The both will cancel out, then the chemical formula will become NaCl, sodium chloride. Now let's write the chemical formula of sodium oxide. Again, the symbol of the sodium is Na and oxide, O. Charges on them. Sodium has 1 plus charge and oxygen has 2 negative charge. Means it is a cation and this is an anion. So the next step is crisscross the charges. In this case, we will crisscross the charges. Then what will happen? The formula will become Na2O. Sodium oxide. It is a formula of sodium oxide. Now let's write the chemical formula of water. We know that the elements in water are hydrogen and oxygen. So first of all, we have to write their symbol, hydrogen, oxygen. Then charges. You must know about the charges on each element. Then you will be able to write the chemical formula. We know that on hydrogen, it is 1 plus charge. and an oxygen, it is 2 negative charge. Now the third step is crisscross the charges, and we have to write it as H2O, not H2O1. It is a incorrect. The right method is H2O. This is the chemical formula of water. Now let's write the chemical formula of hydrogen sulfide. Hydrogen, the symbol of hydrogen is H, and sulfide, it is S. So the charge on hydrogen atom is again 1 plus charge, and on sulfide it is 2 negative. Next, third step is crisscross the charges, and the formula will become H2S. It is the formula of hydrogen sulfide. Now let's start with, let's take a simple example, ammonia. The elements in ammonia are nitrogen and hydrogen. So symbol of the nitrogen is N, hydrogen is H. Charges, nitrogen has 3 plus charge and hydrogen has 1 negative charge. The third step is crisscross the charges, and the formula will become NH3. They are very simple and you have to practice so that you can easily write them. Let's take another example. Aluminium, oxide. Now we know that the symbol of the aluminium is Al, and oxide it is O. Charges, aluminium has 3 plus charge and oxygen has 2 negative charge. The third step, crisscross the charges, and the formula will become Al2O3. Now let's take another example. Calcium oxide. The symbol of the calcium is Ca. Oxide is O. Charges on calcium is 2 plus and on oxygen it is 2 negative. Both will cancel out and the formula will become CaO, calcium oxide. Now let's start. Write the formula of calcium carbonate. The symbol of the calcium is Ca, and carbonate it is CO3. So charges on calcium is 2 plus and on carbonate it is 2 negative. Here the common factor between the numbers, they will cancel out, and the formula will become CaCO3. So you have to practice how to write a chemical formula, and you will be able to write them easily. Thank you.